not easy. It's dangerous, too. But the best shot of turning a kid around is the parent. Now, you know, anybody else is certainly well-meaning. Ministers, policemen, people like that. But the closest relationship is son and father, son and mother. And maybe sister and brother. You gotta get that together. But what happens now? You see that regular. It happens all the time. And when it happens to your kid, don't pretend you're surprised. Because you shouldn't be. You didn't go to school, why the hell should they go to school? You didn't do the military, why should they do the military? If you're high on whatever the drug of the day is, why shouldn't they be high? At least share that.
Oh, no.
I mean, what the hell? What kind of parents are you? Hogging all the drugs for yourself? You gotta get these thoughts into the kid's mind. Get it straightened out. You really want, it used to be every parent said, I want for my kids better than I have for myself. And